Hello, I'm on the Traces and Profiling team, and I would like to give you a look at the Trace to Profiles feature released in Experimental and will be available for Grafana 10.3. So what is this Trace to Profiles feature? Well, technically it works a lot like the Trace to Metrics feature. So as you can see right here, I'm actually on the configuration page for my Tempo data source. And here I can select a particular data source that I want to act as the profiling data source which I navigate to. So I selected Pyroscope. I can select a number of tags just as I can for trace to logs or trace to metrics. And these tags can either be on their own or they can map as well. So this basically means if I see a service.name tag, from the trace I'm moving from, the span in fact, then let's rename it to service underscore name. I select the profile type that I want to be queried essentially in the Pyroscope editor that opens up when I navigate from my trace to my profiling data source. And I can also use a custom query if I like. So once I've set this and saved, then I can go over to my tracing data source and I can search for a trace that basically has a Pyroscope connection, okay? So in this case, it's the ride sharing app service. And as you can see, I have a profiles for this span button. Now, you might be wondering, how do I know that there's actually a connection between the span and Pyroscope? Well, the existence of this key value pair, so pyroscope.profile.ed, tells me that there is in fact a profile for this span. So there's two ways to link from the span to the profiling data source. It's either by hitting this profiles for the span button or hitting this related profiles. Okay, either or. So I'm just gonna hit this one. It's my favorite button. And we open up the connecting flame graph for this span in the Pyroscope data source while having also created a query, right? So as you can see, the same profile type that we had selected here is entered for us here. Also, the query is entered for us. And last but not least, the span ID is entered here as well, okay? Which is essentially the exact same as the profile ID over here in the span itself. And that's essentially how it works. You can then interact with the flame graph as you would normally, and the top table and query and search and whatnot. Now, this feature is behind the trace to profiles feature toggle. And while I'm here, I want to show you something else. So back over in the span itself, you'll see that we can actually see a flame graph embedded into the span. This is in fact the exact same flame graph that you can see over here. Just for ease of use, it's actually included in the span itself so that you can see quickly from a glance without actually changing screens that this is the profile that correlates to this span. And this feature is in fact behind the Traces embedded flame graph feature toggle as well. All right, thank you for watching.